10 years ago, Julie O'Donnell lost her brother, Brandon, in a tragic car accident. She is still haunted by this event to this day. Now, a mysterious mass killer is stalking Julie and her friends. A killer, bold enough to attack in broad daylight. And stealthy enough to kill in the dead of night. Death strikes, and then the night.